Must be around here somewhere. This must be one of the markers Neltuk told me about. Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions. For? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. Yep. Focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way. Another marker. Good. Wait. Back? The chime. Not sure I saw this place before. Back after I grab this loot. Done with the cave. So what's next on this path? Then we go. Now how do I cross this one? Down, then down it is. There's the lamp. I need to pull the rope to move this thing. Down it is. There's the way up. I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay. The bridge is filling up. Thank you. exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly. Should be able to get up there. This must be the shrine Neltuk was talking about. Guess I should take some blue gleam. Sparkles. Not sure why it's worth a lot. Neltuk said Aurea went past the shrine, up into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs. An ancient door. Maybe Aurea's inside. sorts of strange equipment. What was this place? Locked. Maybe my focus can help. The door's wired to something over here.
Another email from my sister. I haven't got time to think, let alone reply. Oh, that photo of the girl she sent did too much for my conscience. Jenny looks pretty proud of her pilgrim costume. Crap. I've never missed Thanksgiving before. My chances for Christmas, near zero. I can't even tell them that all the work I'm doing is to keep them safe.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door. Something. What am I supposed to do with these lights? Things turn, changing the flow of light. All right, let's see if the door's open. Maybe I can get back inside through that structure over there. Looks like I need to get to those stairs.
Someone hacked the menu board to display obscene messages about our colleague, Mr. Blevins. Is this the most advanced geological project ever undertaken, or a junior high locker room? Come on, people.
Ask again, as I've asked 1,000 times. Speak to me. What more would you have me do? Is there no prayer that will reach you? No mark that will break your bonds? I can't help you if you won't speak! A whisper is all I ask. To guide me. Who? No. How? How did you get here? The way was sealed by the spirit herself.
I used one of these. I could show you.
Yes, show me. Please.
But I'll bet the goal's the same. Get the light back to the source.